Today's we know how can we prove that a square minus b square is equals to a minus b into a plus b. So first of all, here we know a minus b into a plus b. Then first of all, this one is multiplying to this one, so here we get a into a, that means a square, and this one is multiplied by this one. So in this case we get a into b, that means a b. And now this one is multiplied by this one, so this one is multiplied by this one, and we get minus b into a. That means this is for negative sign, that means here negative, minus plus minus, that means here, and this one is minus a b. And then again this one is multiplied by this one, that mean minus b into b, that mean minus b square. And here we have just the total sum of this equation, minus b square minus b square, and here this is plus sign. So here we have minus plus equals to minus, that means this one is nothing, that means this one is non-valid. So here we have a square minus b square, and we prove this a square minus b square is equals to that term. Thank you. To see this, just subscribe and like this video if you liked.